Maybe we could just touch on, haircuts seem to be an important thing throughout your entire recording music career.
I think fashion's important, and clothes make the man. I've often tried to have the nicest hair possible.
What about someone, for example, like myself? My hair, I have a fairly boring haircut, and I don't feel that I can truly express myself.
An actual movie star. Also, we have another star here. Ladies and gentlemen, Dave DeLoach, manager of Carly Simon. Dave, wave to the audience. I'm a Carly Simon fan.
Didn't have a train of scones. Take breaks, twins, kings, thingies, blades. The burn looking.
Our top new percentage has been running about 46%.
Stop.
Our sales increase average 61%. Real growth.
And we've increased an average of 12% to our bottom line. Can you hold up just one second again?
If you got a swollen foot or anything, I'll take care of you. If you want to meet me by the meal bear or something, I'll help you.
Yeah.
I can heal you. Folks out there driving around your automobile, sitting at your tables, listen up. That's 488 Lamont Drive, apartment Q258.
And the phone number again?
Phone number is 246. Next tune goes out to Miss Shelton, who somehow have a swollen foot.
Iron Claw, yes. Yeah. Yeah, the Iron Claw. It has a lot to do with the Iron Claw. Once you're in the grasp of the Iron Claw, it's over. Consider the Texas Death Match the only way to go, and the Figure Four Death Lock or the African Grapevine, both unescapable holds. The Iron Claw is the most devastating. Contemporary. And I won't talk about David Bowie and I anymore, but I'm supposed to meet Dave tomorrow in Detroit at 6.
So don't you block that sound today as he crawls past.
Where did that title come from? Seven Men in a Bazooka.
They came from the Seven Metcalf brothers. They were in the army and they had bazookas. Seven Metcalf brothers.
Oh, I see.
And they were all in the bazooka corps. As they gained weight, they learned to handle their bazookas better. Metcalfs are just strictly military.
my goal in life is to go into an office and take a napkin and put a brick on a napkin in an office.
I hope she gets better soon. Look, I can move your furniture. Your furniture, which is fine furniture. I got some men's over there, very courtesy. We're going to try to satisfy you, the customer. But I tell you, if you want your furniture moved, I got some women's over there that are very beautiful and understanding. That's going to cost you extra. But what's a little extra for safety's?
Can't do it now. Other thing happened to everybody. Can't do it now because everything's going wrong. And he let, oh, Lord, love to kill the man and the midget. Man comes aloud.
Get in here and fix me some taters or something like that there.
Gonna be a country record. You know, I don't know what country, but county and western, pretty much inside country music. There is no in and there is no out. There used to be. There's not anymore. If there is no past, there are no problems, and the future is the crux. Then there can be no now. That is now. There used to be outside. Outside quit. When you go out, you can't go out because of the block. Can't do it anymore. It's the Bob Flint block. A guy named Bob Flint in 1973 established a blockage, and you can't go out. You can only go to there. Can't go out. You can go in, but in is out. Is that, out will be back.
Is that because of sore feet? Or?
If you got a swollen foot or anything, I'll take care of you.
Have you seen the red dog?
With only one door open out of the possible five. What happened to that red dog?
Splendor. Is a mini thing.
You like to ride a bicycle? You do? When you ride a bicycle, watch out for the motor car.
Have you ever been into a Sears store?
Well, I need to go buy a set of tools for my car, so I need to go. Okay. My battery almost
did
done.
Did you know it used to be called Sears and Roebuck?
Isn't it still?
No, it's Sears, and what I'm trying to do is trying to find out what became of Roebuck and who he was. It's one of the mysteries. It's like, where does Wynn start, and who is Roebuck? We're going to play some adult contemporary music.
Syracuse University.
Right now.
He studied with Ernest Bacon.
Here it goes.
Ernest!
Ernest Bacon.
Sensations of being stalked are illustrated due to the canons in the court devoid of jurisprudence. So we took horses and devoted leisure hours back into the condemned calendar dilemma.
I'm basically frightened. I'm basically frightened.
I got some men's over there, very courtesy. There's no enough in my position, there's no enough fight. There's no enough for you.
Thank you, grit eaters.